I'm not feeling that bad.
We have an appointment. We're seeing the doctor.
Welcome to Reliant Medical. If you're injured or sick, we can almost certainly assist you.
Well, judging by the looks of you, you're in need of some medical attention. We can certainly help.
Well, you've certainly come to the right place. Well, everyone knows Reliant, largest medical provider in the settled systems. They've spent decades advancing medical science with their research division, and have built an entire supply network to keep us all healthy. They've always been quite proud to work here. Well, of course, New Atlantis is a big place. Lots of people, which means no shortage of injuries, communicable diseases. But we're well-staffed and do our best to accommodate anyone who needs help. How can I help? Well, you certainly do need a doctor, don't you? Some good old-fashioned stitching, and you'll be set. There you are, right as rain.
May you remain in good health.
How long do we have to wait?
That's convenient. Kila City could really use something like that. Cora likes throwing stones into the pond. Or she did. God, that was ages ago. Gumdrop, we're home.
Stargazing landed him. firm? Been washing red here and there all over the station. Grim work. Been poring over the charts, looking for another match. Think this one might just be it.
Thank you. more than thanks. More than gratitude. And whatever that word is, I'd feel that way towards you. I'd be dead. Flat out dead if it weren't for you. You and me both. Truly. I gotta ask. Why me? It was an impossible situation. And if it's wrong to ask, sorry, but it's gonna keep me up at night. Barrett's been in Constellation so much longer. He's more veteran, probably smarter. It's gonna be hard knowing I get to live my life, but his is over. For my girl's sake, I cannot thank you enough. How are you holding up? Are you okay? I don't blame you. That Hunter bastard's gotta pay. Pay big time. I don't care if he's starborn and indestructible, we need to figure out a way to take him down. Nobody messes with my family like that. Just bring me along when you do. This is personal. I just want you to know, I'm here for you. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we all lean on each other. So, top superpower you're hoping for. Me, teleportation. Can get out of a lot of scrapes with that one.
I have something for you when you have a moment.
Yeah, yes? What is it? I certainly do. It's all yours.
I wanted to thank you for giving me the chance to work with you. I know we met under, unusual circumstances. You seem to be acclimating well to Constellation. Are you enjoying working with them? I think none of us were expecting what we have found. Well, perhaps, Mateo. You have certainly become a vital part of the organization. That is a credit to your abilities. If I may, from what you have seen, do you think I fit in well with the rest of Constellation? I cannot tell if that is a compliment or an attempt to avoid the question. I will assume the former. I have a very different background from the rest of Constellation. I carry myself differently. I worry that some of the others are unable to see past this. I have not shared much, but everyone knows I worked with smugglers for years. I am no stranger to violence and death. Yes, exactly. I survived. That was the only goal. For those that have not lived it, it can be difficult to imagine or accept. Others here have seen conflict, but for more noble causes. Vladimir is the only one here who can begin to understand. He was the one who pressed the group to include me. I lack his charm. He puts others at ease. I fear my presence does the opposite. That is kind of you. You also have a lot going. I find expressing affection difficult, but truly. Thank you. I know this seems trivial, perhaps childish. I have just always relied only on myself. I have never been surrounded by people like this. By a group I wish to be a part of. Does that make sense? Thank you. That is reassuring. Discussing these things is challenging for me. I hope now you can better understand why I wanted to keep the circumstances of our meeting quiet. I wanted to thank you for not saying anything to Vladimir. I know that you said you wouldn't, but it is still a relief. I would like my contributions to Constellation to amount to more than violence. Indeed it was. And now I hope you can see why. Thank you for talking this over with me. It is good to know that at least one member of Constellation understands me. What is it? Indeed I do. All yours. Finally, I've been waiting.
Looks like it's tag you're in, Andreja.
Tag indeed, Sam. We will see you later.
Never quite had a friend like you.
Even without life, there is the potential for beauty.
Watch your flaring. Let's put this bird into space.